Camper and Leadership Training is a program that's kind of like a junior counselor type of program where you get all of the fun activities of camp, but you're also learning a lot of like really applicable traits and, you know, skills that you can use in the real world to lead a group of either kids or adults or wherever you are.
What makes like the CILT program different than the YSSC program is the idea that we are training our young adults to become leaders. The YSSC program is all about character, skills, relationship, and faith, and the CILT program is still very much about that, but the idea is that we are giving them new and different opportunities to learn hard skills of leadership, so whether that's map and compass out in the backcountry or whether it's CPR certification. We give them the hard skills to learn what it looks like to be a leader, and then we get to focus on the character too. So we talk about communication skills, leadership styles, things that really push past just like team building activities and really get into the heart of what it looks like to be a good leader in today's world and in their communities back at home.
Incredible to watch some people get over their fears throughout that backpack trip, and it was awesome to watch people grow in confidence and their personalities really shone through. And like, we were all just sitting up there and looking at God's creation, and it was just something that's unforgettable. And I just want to take that feeling from the top of a mountain just back out of camp.
It's worth every second, and it's an amazing blend of two experiences where childlike wonder and adult responsibility mesh together in a perfect collision of worlds, and it gives you the right amount of responsibility and the right amount of fun.